Second game with the Navigators. Justin struck out looking. Second batter, Kai.
Side.
Thank you.
It's two out. Two out. Don't tell me to get back.
Thank you. You know where you he's calling. Swing the bat. Get on the plate.
Let's go, bitch.
Hey, good spot, kid.
Jump up on the bat. Make it back.
Hey, Cam, your brother's here. Now drive it. Good draw, baby!
Coming your way.
Watch your back foot.
Score.
Yeah!
guys play.
What are you doing? You know, what's your game? What's this for? 1-0. What's this for? Oh, camera. Oh, they video recorded? Yeah. Is this the team we just won against?
No.
What was the team we won against yesterday, though?
Yeah, but
they're helping me touch me for shit. Oh, this can't hear.
Someone filming? The heck's going on?
Oh, why did I say this is the team we played yesterday? These would be just the same people. Oh, I gotta scoot over here too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I took a shit in the restroom.
You pooped in a restroom?
I took a shit. Bro, how was it? Did anybody come in there?
Someone knocked on my door.
Did anybody come in there though and like use the restroom or anything?
Yeah.
What did they say? Did they say anything? No.
Hurry up.
Someone knocked on my door though.
That was your father.
No, it wasn't.
Well, it was? Yes, yeah, I came in here.
Why?
Because everybody was leaving.
I've been taking a shit other than that.
I had pee. I was like, oh yeah. I'm gonna go get some bed tonight.
Yeah, I don't think you want to go back in that restaurant. Or that restaurant.
Are they even filming?
No,
I don't think so.
I messed up that shit.
Look at Xander.
That red light's on. See it? That means they're filming. Keep blinking.
I dare you to turn the film. I have one. I had a series 11 or 10, whatever it's called.
That's a series 9, right?
Yeah, it's 9 black.
Is that good?
Oh, look, that's the elbow guard I want. G4,
that's the best arm guard you've ever seen.
The G4 graffiti?
That's the best elbow guard you've ever
seen. Yeah, the G4 graffiti elbow guard looks really cool. Wear it. You have that fucking whole arm going.
Dude, that was a strike. Do you want him to lean into it?
That was like so inside.
It was straight.
I like that bat. I'm getting that drop 3 bat.
That's probably drop 5.
Yeah, it is.
It says a drop 3.
That's what I'm getting as a drop 3. Action,
come on. I'm gonna put him on belt.
No, that's a drop 3. No, I don't think I have a drop 5.
Yes, I do.
How do you keep your pants on when you're performing?
How?
I don't know that deep one.
Yeah, it's the graffiti one.
We know, you said it like 3 times. I think people know what graffiti looks like.
He didn't even look at the ground ball.
He said shortstop. Bro, I don't know.
Alright, you think you're faster than me? No. No. You wanna race? Same.
Oh no, he can't race. You can't race him.
You're gonna beat him.
Exactly, Ryan.
No, not because it's because he like ate probably like 2 plates.
I had 2 plates, man.
And couldn't move.
I couldn't move for like.
Okay, after we're done today, we'll race.
Oh hell no, I'm gonna be. Everybody gonna be tired. I don't know. You crazy? You must have had a bang.
I did, and I had 4 sweet teas.
From where?
We went to Chili's.
I swear, me and Ryan.
I went to Chili's 5 minutes down the road. Me and Nathan went to Chili's.
Frenchies?
Frenchies?
Me and Frenchies.
My dad's like, we got
Frenchies. They like Cajun chicken. We and Fred, right?
No. Look at the coach, he's doing a little trip.
We and Fred, right?
Look at the coach running because he thought it was a strike.
Shut up, Zane. So we and Fred, right?
Shut up. Three, go.
We and Fred.
I don't want to hear that back talk.
Oh,
all right.
Let me get closer.
Big boy.
What's up,
booty? Are you recording?
Yeah.
Flip it.
Look.
Flip the camera.
Ah.
You puppy minion!
No, no, no.
Beat it, beat it! Turn.
I don't think he's actually bad.
Look, it's recording.
Yeah, they can hear
you. That was at 98%, that was at 68%.
Wait. What?
Someone's gonna be watching this game.
Hey, yo, who's that?
Alright, we ain't friends, right?
So you can't do this, right?
All of
get up, get up.
All of
the
time, the little girl, no, see, all she did was this.
Can I get up?
Hoi-ya!
You know, me and Ryan look back, she's like,
you're so mature.
You're so funny. Wait, how old is she?
She's like 6, 7.
Daddy, stop
it. He said, are you gonna food?
You're hurting me.
No food for the rest.
Oh my god,
no
daddy! She started
this so hard.
Boom! What the fuck?
Running, running, running!
This coach is so annoying.
Which one?
Oh, I know. He got mad at me. I didn't give him no high five one time.
I know. After we beat his team 10-1.
I wasn't in that tournament. We had tied that tournament.
Sorry.
Can I put that team before?
Yeah.
No.
Don't do that. Someone's probably making a business out of that. Stop.
No one's making a business out of recording this. Oh, here's the dead bat. Look, this bat is so dead.
You putting that game on there too?
Bro, what the hell just farted?
Cerrito.
Nick, smell it. Aiden, Jesus. He farted.
Everybody.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you can't blame me. I had Cajun.
Yeah, get out of here.
Bro. You can't blame me. I had Cajun chicken. Don't blame me.
Jesus.
How do you have Cajun chicken? There was no Cajun chicken.
Stay on that side of the camera. Stay on that side of the camera.
But I can always go back to the buffet and eat one. I'm so mad at me. I was about to go.
Need to get you a
car. I just need to get up on the kids.
Hey, yo, why are you whipping that bat around?
Bat?
Xander, the smell went away. I'm sure if there isn't sound on this camera. Cause Xander was moaning into it.
You can't really see anything. Well, this one's staying charged. It's only been 34 minutes. Hey,
you know where that bag of heavy balls is, right?
It's by the other dugout.
It's not.
Then someone took it.
Yeah. Yep. Thank you.
Oh.
That's lucky how it is though. You knew something from Japan? Oh, yep, thank you. And then they're gonna come back and tell you something. So they're not gonna go look for it?
He said somebody took it.
Oh, yep, thank you.
Look if it's under that tent.
He messed up.
Is this hit?
Oh,
no.
On the
plate. Go, Nick! Drive him on the gap.
Drive him on the gap.
Drive him on the gap. Drive him on the gap. Drive him on the gap. Drive him on the gap. Drive him on the gap. Drive him on the gap.
feel full.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I don't know how fast he's jumping.
The white team is 3-0 right now.
Go, Stitch! Go, keep on, stay on.
I think that's a you who I have a fucking jump.
Hey,
stay hot, get on that plate, stay hot. Turn on it.
Awesome.
I need a little seat right here, bro. Oh.
I didn't tap, but these are hot, man.
Oh.
You feel me, bro?
Hey, you know, I made contact, bro.
These guys actually have pretty sick helmets. Their helmets actually look pretty cool. The Boomba helmets.
I hate Boomba helmets, bro.
Why the fuck is he calling him Coach?
You might want him.
I mean, we do call Nick Coach Nick.
Get on that plate, Coach.
So that's how I think. Act like Coach.
I need a cap right there. This is
something.
Good job. Good job. Imagine jumping up and then making some hits.
This coach is so funny.
Oh, I'm just trying to look. I'm looking at the better angles.
You found the ball? No. Coach Edwin.
Bro, why are you in front of me?
Oh, yeah.
Is
that
Coach Edwin has it?
Probably.
Now the master
coach.
Oh,
they probably have to do like 50 push-ups with a jump ground ball in practice, this team.
I wonder where they hit so far.
Ooh. I've never seen that.
Yeah, hang on.
Got a lazy-ass catcher. This team.
Don't say that, give me his dad. Why that?
No, this team. The kid that's catching right now. He hasn't got off his knees all game. Well, finally. This kid hit a double in the gap last game.
That DJ car.
Did it hit it?
No. An inch away.
That was funny to hit it.
Yesterday I hit a foul ball and hit the top of a minivan.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You said
yeah,
hit the top of
the
minivan?
Yeah.
Probably nothing in mind. Good mind.
What's the score of this game right now?
I think it's like 1-0 then.
It's 3-0 white.
The white team?
Yeah.
The Gladiators?
Oh, are you trying to sit on the bleachers?
No.
It's too hot.
It kind of cooled down.
Shut up. At least I can get on base. And score the winning run.
I walked twice. I got hit twice yesterday. You score a winning run?
I did.
I had time.
I scored the tying run.
No, you didn't. No, shut up.
I scored the 3-3.
He scored a tying run.
Both of you guys scored a tying run. He did the 2-2 and he did the 3-3.
Yeah, he wasn't
for me. And then I had to clutch run.
Oh, yeah. You did do pretty good.
If it wasn't for
me. Not that David has such a slow pace.
Y'all know, if it wasn't for me, man, they would have been up by 1 point. You know that.
Can't
right?
do that with my arm.
That was a beautiful throw. You know that, right?
What's sad?
My arm hurts and my.
Oh my god.
That's like almost dirty though.
I didn't open that thing. Want to get it? Like, my god.
I think it was so easy to open it. Right.
He's so getting very.
Bro, imagine this has freaking sound movie screwed.
Oh, really? They can't see my face.
Just
I'm number 17, man.
I'm number 39, by the way.
Daddy, stop it.
You're hurting me. How are you doing?
So Chris would have made that play.
Let me go.
Hey,
first place. And he was even like,
Got one. the ball and hits me in the back of the head.
Let's go, Evan. Let's go, bud. AJ.
Come on, AJ. Croy. Drink some of this. Drink some of this. Croy, come here.
Hey, we need you. Come on, let's go.
This man tripped me over a pole.
What are you doing?
Let's go, bud.
Oh!
Let's go, AJ.
Yeah, probably comes over here and she did it.
No.
So are we playing on this field?
We're playing in this field. Why?
That feels better. It's also a bigger dugout.
We'll keep off on that same thing.
In the middle of the game, you really think he was gonna stay on the team?
What about Butler?
We have no clue. He's joining us. He was talking in chat that he wasn't gonna show up for Mother's Day weekend, but he didn't seem like he was gonna show up for the tournament before, and then he broke his foot on his birthday or the day before.
So he broke his foot, that's why he's not here.
Yeah. A car ran over his foot.
No, really?
The day before his birthday.
Yeah, actually.
Yes.
That's not.
That's what.
How does a car run over his foot?
That's what Schwartz told us.
I think he just left the game.
Well, he did. The car ran over his foot, too.
That's unrelated, bro.
He probably. But they were typing it right into the Mother's Day, his birthday, it was Mother's Day weekend, it was his birthday Saturday and the Mother's Day Sunday, so that's why I didn't. What happened? I didn't do anything, I was standing up here. I did not. Easton's my alibi. I'm standing with Easton.
Hey, fix the lineup. Number two.
Good.
140.
Not as much as last time,
Wyatt.
Let's go.
Could you imagine if he was a lot bigger? He was even.
Oh no, now he gets a face. Get over the fence, man.
Wait on it.
cool though.
I don't know.
When they're used to humans, they're cool. They're mean, you know, they're just popping up. They're cool though. When they're used to people. They got children.
Yeah, bud.
Come on, Joe, you got this, kid. No one better. You just need a
base hit. Not the fans. Let's go.
Hey. That nice strike. Hey. Nice. Bounce out on the bunt. Hey, 85. Hey. Out on the bunt.
29.
The bunt. Right
side. Got this.
Don't have to. Hey. Don't have to.
Got this. Nice try. Come on.
All right, come in.
Hey, Kai.
Come on.
Better luck.
Yeah.
Come on, coach, get together, man.
Nice,
nice,
nice.
That's always my coach's name. Hey,
drop through and squeeze it.
Wait, who's in it?
You.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Let's go, bud. Recording too?
Yeah.
What, Tony? Are you impressed?